Richard Cordray, a record of failure, a dangerous agenda.
Cordray's plan would let drug dealers out early,
putting them back on our streets.
That's a serious threat to your personal safety.
And Richard Cordray failed Ohio's rape victims, 12,000 of them.
Richard Cordray will raise your taxes to pay for billions in reckless new spending. That will cost Ohio jobs.
Higher taxes, lost jobs.
We can't go back to that.
You just can't trust Richard Cordray.